Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Muhammad Alshareef. My wife, Yusuf, was one of the first female teachers at the Hifzh School. So she couldn't be there with you guys on this amazing day today. So she so graciously volunteered for me to make a video. She said, Muhammad, you are so cool. You make the video. And I couldn't argue with that. So I said, inshallah, I'll do it. When somebody finishes the Quran, undoubtedly they're gonna hear messages like, you know what, you finished the Quran, now you're gonna be in big trouble because the responsibility is so heavy on your back, right? You've heard that before, my fellow Hafidh and Hafidhats. I'm here to give you some power with the following story. I was once leading the Taraweeh in Canada, and I was coming back from Taraweeh with my mother-in-law. This would be Yusuf's And my mother-in-law is sitting quietly in the car, and then all of a sudden, she gets really riled up, and then she says, Muhammad, because you memorized the Quran, you better practice, otherwise, you're gonna be in big trouble. So I'm like, wait, what? I'm gonna be in big trouble? I spent all these years in my youth memorizing Quran, all these years leading Taraweeh, and all these years revising, and now I'm the one who's gonna be in trouble, and you have no responsibility whatsoever? I said, hold up, I don't agree with that. Check out these verses in the Quran. In Surah Al-Fatiha, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala teaches us the dua of asking for guidance. And after we ask for guidance, اِهْدِنَا الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ, Allah azza wa jal tells us and teaches us to seek protection from two groups of people. There's two groups of people. Those are maghdubi alayhim and dhalin, those who earned Allah's anger and those who are misguided. So if you take knowledge and action, if you have knowledge, you memorize the Quran, but you don't take action, that's maghdubi alayhim, people who know but don't act upon it. But for those who do not have knowledge, yet they move forward in life misguided, that's the situation of wal-dhalin, that we seek protection from. So I said to my mother-in-law, yes, if I memorize the Quran and I don't take action, then I'm in big trouble, maghdubi alayhim. But you, oh mother-in-law, if you don't memorize the Quran and you do misguided action, you're in big trouble too. Wal-dhalin. Ameen. May Allah protect us from both. So, alhamdulillah, I spent all these years memorizing the Quran, so I'm two steps ahead of you. How would you like to join the Hifzh School? I didn't actually say that, but I thought it would be cool to end this video like that. Congratulations, Hifzh School, on this milestone, inshallah ta'ala. Next milestone, bi'idhnillah, myself and Yusuf will be there, inshallah, celebrating with you guys. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.